Now, another example is Bühler. Bühler is based out of Switzerland, and they are really critical for the food safety in the world. Something like 500 million people are susceptible to toxins in food, or even just very low levels of toxins in food. So that means food safety is a pretty critical priority for us in the world. And it turns out Bühler has an amazing structural position because something like 65% of the world's grain passes through their machines. It's pretty stunning to think of that. So now just imagine if you can use the latest and greatest in computer vision technology to be able to detect any of the aflatoxins early in the supply chain or in the food chain. And that's exactly what they're doing. So they're using Azure AI and computer vision, have this fitted into their machines, and they're going after that classic needle in the haystack challenge, which is to find that toxin in a truckload of corn and to ensure that it doesn't pass through to the grocery shelf near you. But they're not stopping there. In fact, they're partnering with Whitworth Brothers, which is one of the largest wheat millers in the United Kingdom, and bringing an industry blockchain so that you can have complete traceability. Right? So this is another way for us to ensure that there's true food safety. So they're transforming their business with AI, they're transforming the industry with a trusted blockchain.